To me, Gershwin writes a singing kind of melody, a very vocal kind of melody. And when I play, I try, I'm not consciously trying, but I'm aiming to get as near to the human voice as I can. And Gershwin has a beautiful melodic vocal line in everything he writes, even in his classical works like the Piano Concerto or the Rhapsody in Blue. It's still a very singing line. Jerome Kern, the same way, Cole Porter, Harold Arlen. Whenever I play them, I can almost hear the words of their songs while I'm playing. And that's what I'm trying to get to, as near as possible, the sound of a singer.